Hi guys, so today we will be seeing how to adjust the outside rear view mirrors in all Audi cars. So this is the Audi A4, but it stands the same in all the Audi cars. So you got a small toggle right here. All you have to do is turn it to the right if you want to change the driver's side outside rear view mirror setting, or the left for the co-driver. So right, you just click here and I can adjust the settings. Similarly, just turn to the left and adjust the left side settings. Very easy, simple toggle. Keep it in the center, just click it, turn it on the right as I do. It's very, very easy to use. In case I want to